So I'm Dominic Flock, I'm the regional director for Tate & Lyle for Middle East and Africa. We are now finishing the first day of the Future Food event, which has been a very, very interesting day. It's for us as an ingredient supplier, being here with some clients, some people that we did not know yet, having the chance to explain what we can do and having the chance to understand what are their needs was extremely rich, better than what I expected, to be honest. And also the fact that it's not only manufacturers, but it's also the people from the government and the authorities is even giving more interest to such day. So I can only congratulate the organization to have put this event in place, and I'm looking forward to tomorrow.